My name is Dr. Michele Vincenti. I'm the chair for the MBA program at the University of Canada West. I teach in the area of finance, leadership, strategic management, management consulting. And I've been here now with the University of Canada West for about 14 years. Our student populations are mature students. In order to be accepted in the program, they must demonstrate that they have some management experience. Students bring lots of their own experience into the program. So now students have access to elective courses. Technology is a big component. We have courses which involve the student to have a practical application, for example, of Salesforce kind of software. We have a simulation, pretty much a business game. This is a group assignment. Now they put all together whatever they learn through the 18 months program into an MBA, and they have to decide, you know, where do I put the manufacturer in Asia, in Europe, and what kind of price. We had a few teams in the top 10 around the world from University of Canada West. Because we are an accredited university, 70% of our faculty at the MBA level must have a PhD. The faculty is very close to the work environment. They are able to bring to the students the most relevant piece of information. Program really help the students to move from some basic understanding of business to a position where they are really able to compete in the, for jobs and very good jobs later on when they get out from the program. I strongly encourage applicants or people to look online and check on LinkedIn, for example, and look about our alumni, what they are doing. Lots of our alumni are really working in a very important companies with very important and rewarding jobs. Myself and the rest of the faculty are very proud and very happy about their accomplishments.